12:37 at night, still 76 degrees. That's freaking nuts for here.